How has customer feedback contributed to the performance of your organization?
Initially it was a single product. It still is a single product, but like I said, we were initially testing out the model and the products. So with time we realized that we have to offer more sub-products and more variations within the housing market, because even within the informal segment society, there are different sub-segments which flow down to further sub-segments. So to cater to each sub-segment, we need to come out with unique propositions that we can offer to them. And at the end of the day, we have to standardize the entire process. So while making sure that each customer is fulfilled, his need is fulfilled, and they are heard, and to ensure that all data is captured. So making it very individualistic, but at the same time using a standardized method for the entire process is what we have evolved into. And a lot has to do with the fact that customer feedback has come back to us saying that we want shorter times, shorter processing times, better loan terms. So we are able to offer that now because of the feedback that we receive from the customer.
How have your operational strategy changed or adapted after collecting new impacted data?
So initially, we did not collect this data, obviously, because we were not aware of the kind of effects that we were having. But since we partnered with a business call to action, we realized that in the model that we are proposing in the country, there is a positive side effect in which we are able to offer financial security to the customer. Because the customer is not only able to get a house after taking a home loan, but you see, the customer is very aspirational in nature. So that means a house is just a stepping stone to a greater life. And that greater life would lead to essentially, access to a better quality of life, better standard of living, access to, other financial products. So all this we started measuring, and that was possible only because of a partnership with Business Call to Action. And we now do this almost on a yearly basis, where we go out, talk to our customers, just to ensure that we are on the right track of the kind of overall positive effect we're having on society.